Yo, welcome back, man. Look, it's Sneer, bro. We back here with another video. Finally, I'm sorry for the long pause. First, one of these days, I'm gonna give y'all an apartment tour, but that's not what we're here for today. We finna go hit Tokyo, man. We finna go to, I'm going to Akihabara today. We finna go see what's down there. I've never been down there. We finna just go see what's up. But Akihabara is very big for like its electronics. Anime, like merch. It's a huge place. It's a nice place we finna go see. Right now we finna get ready. Honestly, I'm just waking up. It's 1 p.m. right now. Finna throw on a little fit. Then yeah, we finna go down to Akihabara. We finna just finna go vibe down there. Finna pull out there solo. Finna just go see what's up. And man, look, we got a banger coming for y'all. I got a bunch more videos. I apologize again for the long waits. I'm finna get this one out as soon as possible for y'all though, because man, we gotta keep going up. Like I said, 2024 is a big year, so man, let's get to it, bro. Hey, let's do it. All right, so we finally got ready. Yeah, here we got on, man. Look, we just got on a little Packers crew neck. Let's have a little hoodie done crazy. Then we just got the little big pants on, and we just got some little boots on. That's really it, man. None too crazy, slight little fit. Do-rag, not staying on, obviously. Just gonna lay the hair down a little bit before I actually. I'm out there. But yeah, man. Now we're gonna head out to Akihabara. So let's do it, man. Let's hit to the train station right down the street from my house. Let's get to it.
Sometimes you gotta close the door to open a window.
I saw a photo, you look joyous. My eyes are green, I eat my veggies. I need to get her out the picture. She's really fucking up my frame.
Okay, so we finally actually just making it out here to Akihabara. So right now we're at Akihabara Station. And we're right here, about to go to the electric town gate. So we're gonna head down here right now. And this is just a view from inside the station right here. So nice, city trains. It's looking kind of lively right now. I'm excited. All right, let's head down. So I get to the station immediately. Get inside the main part of the station. You can see that's just how busy it is. Yeah, I believe. I'm not, but I think Akihabara is a pretty popular tourist destination. So, yeah, it's definitely gonna be busy. It's a Sunday too, so definitely gonna be a lot of people. But I'm just arriving to the electric town gate. Yeah, that's kind of like the main attraction here. So, yeah, we'll go ahead and swipe past the gate, and then. Let me see what they got, man. Walk around. I'm gonna just explore, man. I have no plan. I'm gonna just explore and see what we can find. I'm gonna find some cool things, man. Can't prepare it this time. I don't like last time when I went to the thrift store. Not prepared, but this time we're ready. So we're just leaving the train station right now. Kind of just let the into it, so there it is. So first look at Akihabara. Like I said, it's my first time being out here. It looks amazing. There's busy people are everywhere. Alright, yeah, we finna just start walking into some stores, that catch my eye. We finna just see what they got. There. I can see some of the sights, man. So first thoughts, man. The city looks amazing, bro. Now this really does look like a movie. It looks like a video game, I'm not gonna lie.
But I'm definitely excited to just explore and clip it all this, see what they got. First time being out here, man. Super excited. It's packed. It's a Sunday. I feel like it's going to be fun, man. All right, let's start going into some stores, though. I did hear about this, though, on Sunday. On Sundays around this time, I guess they close the street off, so you're able to just walk through, like, the main street just kind of freely, like, take pictures, all that. So you can see that's why there's literally so many people in the street. So I'm gonna walk into here, soft map, Akihabara. Let's see. So it's looking like a little, like a game thing. Let's see what they have in there. Nice little merch. I got it. Man, this is really just like a walkthrough for y'all, man. So enjoy. Excuse me. Yeah, I got it. Man. Oh, they got floors too. So let's see. Right now, I'm on floor one. What they got? Alright, so I'm gonna go to floor three. Let's welcome in. Here's the gaming lore. We're on the third floor of soft map. I can have it up. And yeah, this is literally just like a game in heaven for like gamers. They have like literally accessories for every system, including PC, keyboards, mouses for all my competitive players. Just have like literally everything. They even got like these fight sticks for, you know, like all the Mortal Kombat and Tekken type players. And they have everything, literally. For all systems. And then the Nintendo Switch, PlayStation, of course, Xbox, including all the accessories, even like the new video games. Rise of the Ronin, I mean, just when the video dropped, this game just came out like this week or last week. Yeah, if you're a gamer, this is definitely nice to be. Yeah, pro controllers. Yeah, pro controllers for the gamers. They even summon brand new PlayStation face plates right here. Gaming cards. Yeah, everything, literally. Brand new Nintendo Switches. And you got used items as well. PS4s, man. I haven't had PS4 in a while. Look at this, they even got PS Vita. So they do got some throwback accessories. Man, these were ahead of his time. If these were the drops, you know, like in this era, this time, these would have popped off. These would have went crazy. These were ahead of his time. These dropped them like what? 2011, 2013-ish. Man, they were just definitely ahead of this time. Yeah, this is definitely gaming heaven for the gamers. The gamer myself. Still is amazing. Headsets. Yeah, they have everything you need, literally. If you need anything gaming related, this would probably definitely be where you would want to come. Konnichiwa. Yep, so I am by...
Stream model, okay?
Huh?
Stream model.
Hey, daijoubu. Alright, so from SoftMap, Nakamura. All I got was these black PlayStation face plates. Now we're finna just head out, we're finna just keep exploring, just keep seeing what we find. Alright, so we're just back outside right now. I don't know where I should go next, though. So right here, we outside of Taito Station. It's like a big arcade, and it's huge. There's probably about like 7, maybe even more floors. But yeah, all right, let's check it out though. Alright, so I haven't played too many of the Korean games out here. I tried a few. I lost the rig though, not gonna lie. But I'm gonna try to win one. I'm gonna try to play something. Alright, I'm gonna try this right here. I don't know where the name's from, but I know he's from Toy Story. The Bad Bear. We're gonna give it one go. We're gonna see if we get lucky. I doubt it, but we're gonna try. Since I look. Alright, but let's see how this goes. Oh, I did not go down. I didn't hold it long enough. Oh, I just sold. I did not hold it long enough. Hold on, we gotta go one more time. Alright, come on. Let's go. I move it over. Little mess right there. Alright. Then you press down. Hold it down this time. Come on, grab it. Man, that's rigged. All right, now we're gonna step out here. Or step in here to animate. I know they sell like a lot of like figures, like character figures, anime figures and stuff like that. But yeah, I've never been to the actual like big one, so I'm gonna just check it out. Let's see what they all got in here. Let's go inside. So this place, they got literally like just a bunch of random anime merch, like merch for anything. They got keychains, cards, plushies, figures, like literally everything, like even towels. Could open a basket if y'all know what that is. But now it's literally just a bunch of just random anime merch. So like they literally just have floors of anime merch. They even got Leatherman jackets. But now this is literally just like floors of random anime merch. Keychains, stickers, there's everything. Right now, I'm on a gaming PCs, see laptops, desktop monitors. I'm gonna go check out this esports floor afterwards, but I want to come up here. They got gaming PCs and stuff, man. I've been interested in some, and I'm just gonna show you what they got. Look at this. A bunch of different monitors. Just look at these. Like literally just a bunch of different monitors people can buy, obviously. But this one's kind of crazy. A 46-inch monitor. Not gonna lie, like pretty excessive if you ask me. This screen is long as hell. Look at these gaming PCs, bro. Got the RGB, of course, but look at the anime characters inside the girl. That's actually insane. Pretty tough. But look at these PCs. Like, what? Bro, this is insane. 14,000 yen? This is like pretty dope though, like, you know, I've never been too big of a PC guy myself, because I've always been a console gamer, but I've low-key been thinking about switching over to the PC side, so I've been trying to learn more about it. Stuff they have in here is just dope though. Alienware, of course. Oh my god. 500,000 yen. I'm gonna be honest, I don't even want to convert that up. So this is the sixth floor. Now this is I think like PC like accessories. Mm-hmm. I think that's some Razer, we got keyboards. RGB keyboards, this pretty much is like all the PC like accessories right here. Oh my gosh. Twitch girls will go crazy right now. Yep, this is for other PC gamers, all you guys' accessories, headsets, controllers, yada yada. Yeah, man, so look at these controllers though. More controller accessories, mics. All that good stuff. Not too crazy here. But definitely nice nonetheless.
My brother said I'm on the spectrum. Don't call me selfish, I hate sharing. This 60-40 is working. I want 100 of your time.